I am at Naved's office, and of course we've got Saida. She looks absolutely gorgeous. Of course she's got that winner glowing smile on her face right now. Look at the glow she's got on her face.
Thank you.
Okay, Naved's also got a lot of glow on his face and on his head as well.
No, my face goes from here to here.
Certainly, do you think just because you've got that long a face that made you win Power Couple, that helped you finish a lot of tasks?
No, I think it's our fans who made us, who helped us win Power Couple. So the amount of love and the amount of support and the amount of encouragement and the amount of, come on Naved, record Rambo, come on Saida. We are thrilled and excited to have you all here today. Thank you so much for all the love.
सबसे hard वाला task कौन सा था आप लोगों के लिए?
सबसे hard तो दो तीन थे, लेकिन जो मैं याद करता हूँ वो एक वो bridge पे से जो उतरना था मुझे और चढ़ के 75 feet.
I love letter लेने के लिए.
Yeah, 70 feet high up and you go down on that on the rope ladder and you go down, take the thing out from the sea and get it up back. That was one of the most difficult ones.
Ask Saida to propose Naved.
I have to propose Naved.
Yeah.
All right. Dearest Naved.
Yeah.
आपका ये जो टकला है,
हाँ,
वो मुझे इतना अच्छा लगता है, वो मुझे पूरी दुनिया में नहीं मिलेगा. Please ये टकले को मुझे दे दो.
टकला दूंगा तो फिर मैं जीऊंगा कैसे? एक काम करूंगा, मेरे थोड़े छोटे बाल जो उगते हैं ना, हाँ, वो मैं शेव करके दे दूंगा तुमको, संभालना उनको.
नहीं, बट इसका मतलब
सिर्फ वहीं से उगता है.
अरे वो छोड़ो, डज दैट मीन यस?
यस.
Yeah.
So Saida's got the world quite literally right up there.
Thank you.
When and where and how was the first time you guys meet? Your first meeting?
So I was in India at that time and meri mummy ki ek dost hai jo inki mummy ki bhi dost hai, mutual friend hai jisko main bolti hu matchmaker, aur unhone hame milaya. Mujhe nahi milna tha kyunki maine kaha acha kya karta hai Naved, to kaha ki wo boogie woogie show banata hai. I said boogie woogie, mujhe kisi se nahi milna jo boogie woogie show banata hai.
You didn't want to meet me.
Mujhe pata hi nahi tha boogie woogie kya tha, us waqt main dikhti nahi thi. तो फिर हम मिले, और जब हम मिले मैंने कहा ओके, यू नो मेरी मम्मी ने कहा मिलो, फिर ठीक है इट्स ओके आप मना कर सकती हो. तो जब हम मिले तो फिर मैंने कहा अच्छा ठीक है अब मुझे नहीं करनी, मगर नाविद जो थे मेरा पीछा नहीं छोड़ते थे, मुझे 10-50 फ़ोन करते थे, उनकी माँ से भी फ़ोन करवाते थे और उनके दोस्तों से भी फ़ोन करवाते थे, उनके ड्राइवर से भी फ़ोन करवाते थे, और मेरा पीछा ही नहीं छोड़ते थे. और फिर मेरे भाई ने नाविद को बहुत पसंद कर लिया, मेरे भाई अमेरिका से आए और फिर कहा अच्छा ठीक है ऑलराइट आई थिंक यू नीड टू मैरी नाविद.
वो तो मैं फोन इसलिए कर रहा था क्योंकि उनके बाल अच्छे थे और मेरे को विग बनवानी थी, तो मैंने कहा तुम बाल काट के मेरे को दे दो. दैट्स व्हाई आई वाज कॉलिंग.
कोई नहीं बकवास.
Who's a better cook?
Me.
Me.
Come on, decide guys.
You know why? Because cooking. What cooking? Stories or food?
Ullu Naved.
If you want to cook stories, it's me.
Ullu.
If you want food, her.
All right, who's a better dancer?
Naved.
Okay, fine. And who's the most beautiful in the whole household?
She.
Come on.
Not that difficult. Do Naved bhai fight with Javed bhai? And I'll take one last question.
Yeah.
Why are you guys so awesome? So there are two questions for you.
Okay. Javed bhai, Naved bhai, kya fight? We fight, yeah, all the time. Bhai logon ko hota hai kuch in every family.
Okay.
Wo hoti hai, bhul jata hai next day.
Right.
So that is all fine.
Hmm. Ha. And the last question, why are you guys so awesome?
Because we're always doing dhati.
We are awesome because we always remember one thing: be down to earth.
Yes.
That's the most important thing in life. Nobody is bigger than God. The Almighty. So
absolutely.
We are nothing. We are just doing a job in this world. Do it nicely and be humble. Nobody is anybody except the greatest Allah.
Happy, love you.
All right, guys, with that is a wrap. Thank you so much, Naved and Saida, for having you know, all these guys.
Thank
let you
Abhishek
enter.
For having us here, and thank you for being here with us. We had such a great time with you. Woo-hoo! And love all of you, all our fans.
So I hope to see you guys soon sometime.
Yes.
Again. I mean, you know, let's do it. A lot of fun.
Let's do it every day.
Let's do it every day. Wow. That works.
Chalo, we'll do it. 1, 2, 3.
Boom.